Hello everybody, how's it going? My name is Cam, and we are back in Dark Souls. And we are back in Firelink, and the item that I was given was another chunk, which is good. We need as many of those as we can. I'm gonna see if this guy's got anything more to say.
You again? There's nothing to speak about, really. Oh, actually, something strange did happen. That crow flew off with somebody in its clutches. I think it was a man curled up in a ball. Stranger things have happened, right? No, maybe not.
That is kind of strange.
Hmm?
Okay, that's all he's got to say. So now, I think we have everything we need to go to Blighttown.
I'm pleased to see you safe, as always. You provide the materials, I can teach you pyromancy.
I'm going to see how far we can level this up. Because I'm told that there's a character down in Blighttown that we can meet, but we cannot meet her unless we have a plus 10 pyromancy flame. So I'm going to see if I can at least get close. So popping tons of souls. I'm gonna pop the smaller ones first. Actually, now that I think about it, I'm gonna keep the smaller ones. Just in case. We'll pop a couple of big ones. I try to keep as many as I can. So I'll pop that. Pop a couple of these.
Goodbye then. Come back if you...
Meh. I'll go ahead and just use this last one and get us to 4,000. Okay, we're halfway there.
Goodbye then.
Alright. Enough buying stuff. Let's get down to Blighttown. Quite easily everyone's least favorite area in the game, because it kills you a lot, and it kills the frame rate a lot, too. So. A couple of things. We're gonna equip this shield. Have we gotten any of the shields that I actually want? I haven't! Curses. Okay. And then we have our rusted iron ring for when we get down to the swampy area. Now we're having this shield out because a lot of people that do poison and toxic damage down there. And we don't like that. So, actually, now that I think about it, I think I forgot to go buy the items I need in case I do get poisoned. But whatever. I'm in a conversation, and it's like a... I'm gonna get... People are gonna hate... Hate for what? Okay, I am sorry about that. A lot of these interruptances are... I can't really avoid. So... that's gonna be... cut number one. And I'm sure there'll be more. Now, since we're in here... we're gonna shoot one of these guys. And hopefully only one of them comes. If both of them do, then we're... and for a lot of trouble. But it looks like we only got one of them, so that's good. Best way to take care of these guys is, of course, butt stabbing. Not backstabbing, but butt stabbing. Oh, you hit me. Okay, you're cool. You know what else is cool? Butt stabbing. So as I was saying earlier, I'm in a GIF / GIF, whatever the frick it's called, I don't care, conversation with a friend. And I honestly have no idea where it's going. Oh, you are quick. And I'm failing at the backstab right now. Oh, stamina, please. There we go. How's your butt feeling, friend? I bet it's feeling pretty bad right now. And they give you dung pie, which is pointless to me, but I went the wrong way. That's the exit. We need to go this way. Cause I was wondering, like, where's the other guy? There's supposed to be two of them. Or three. Really? Oh gosh. Oh, I'm stuck. I mean, I guess technically I'm stabbing him in, like, the spine. Gee, you turn fast. What is with you guys? Wait. More dung pie? Yay. I hate pie. Both forms. Alright, we're in Blighttown. This is the back door. So much easier than the back door. Or I can't talk. It's so much easier than the front door. This front door is long, complicated, and lots of freaking enemies that do poison. This way, you only have to deal with those three and anything you have to fight on the way down. But we are going to make a stop on the way down, which is where the toxic people come in, which will be the bane of my existence, because they're so annoying next to these freaking mosquito bugs. We're going right in there. They're one hit, they kill them in one hit, but those darts they shoot at you do toxic. Two arrows, and you're poisoned, and toxin really, really hurts your health. Look at that. That was one. That was one dart. Oh, gosh. I hate these bugs. You know what? Y'all hate my arrows. Aha! Oh, these freaking dogs. Oh, I'm out of arrows! No! Oh, no! Oh, no! Climb up! Now! Ah! Climb! Climb! Ah! Oh, my gosh. Freaking heal. Now we have a big problem. I didn't think I'd run out of arrows. But I do have a crossbow with some bolts, so we're saved. I thought we were doomed there. Fire. Okay, so these things don't do near as much damage as I want them to, but that's fine. As long as they do damage. Because we need to take care of a couple of those dogs before we even think about going down there. We're also just gonna deal with him. They have not given us the thing that we need. Is that the dog we kept shooting? No, where's the other dog? There he is. He's right below us. I want to try and focus on one dog at a time. Will I do more damage if I don't hold it with two hands? I hope so. Freaking like one hit more damage. I guess what I could do is I could try to lure them all to the same spot. No zoom, I guess? Maybe I could hit them all with one plunging attack. If I can, that would be amazing. Oh my gosh, it worked! I'm the best. Even though I ran out of arrows like a dummy. Luckily, I don't think we'll need those anymore, so we'll just go and take those off. Fast roll again. Okay, we're almost done over here. These guys actually do not respawn, which is good, because I hate these guys. And they're also the only ones we ever have to deal with. So, now we're just gonna plunge attack them. We've got our Firekeeper Soul. Our third one. But there's one more that we can get that doesn't require us to kill somebody. I don't like killing the people to get them, but I'm willing to do it. Because freaking health. We also still don't have the shield that I really wanted, so we might have to go farm for it. Which I might not end up doing, because farming is one of the least favorite things in this game that I have to do. Which we are gonna have to do fairly soon for the large Titanite shards. I mean, if we want plenty of them. Which we are going to want. You guys saw that too, right? You know what I just realized? We never went back to Andre to give him the ember. Which means two things. Either we're gonna have to climb all the way back up, go give it to him and level up the sword a bit, and buy a few things so we can level up from bonfires, or we're gonna fight the boss with +5 weapon. Go ahead and guess which one we're gonna do. So before, how did I get that Estus? I'm so confused on how that works. If someone knows how that works, please let me know in the comments, because it confuses me. Okay. Or I guess I could summon somebody in and they could help me. Let me just see what they got. I'm summoning you. You look like you know what you're doing. But we are also about to get invaded by an AI who will give us humanity and some souls. And other stuff we don't really need, but I like killing things in this game, so. And now we wait. Oh, there's a sun, bro. We could have summoned him. Sun bros never fail, man. Where is the AI invader? Aw, balls. He looked like he had really good equipment, too. And they all just disappeared! Also, I forgot to put that on. Aw, freaking medium roll. We can deal with it. You seem okay. Wow. Okay, that quick? Dang. Freaking harsh. And it's gone! Oh, it's back. Dang it! Stop going away! Give me 1 second and I'll summon you! Maybe. If it freaking works. Wait, what if I walk away? I don't see anything. There are no summons over here. I can't spin as fast as everyone else can, but I can ice skate on. What the heck was that? Why is it that there were like 3 summons and now they're gone? Oh my gosh, sorry. Sorry about that. Okay. So, I'm gonna cut to when I get to Andre, because I'm not gonna wait for a summon. So, I'll cut to Andre when we get what we need. And then, once we got what we need, we shall cut back to Blighttown. And I will show you the farming method that... Now you invade! Freaking now of all times! You know what? You're coming to me. I'm not coming down there. You want to fight? You're coming to me. Let's go. She's about to get destroyed. Can I knock her off the ladder? I'm stuck. I'm not getting killed by you. Haha. Climb. I'm cheesing you. I'm not fighting fair. You're not a real person. Give me that humanity. Oh my gosh. Give me the item. Thank you. I hate this place.